Till I get my money right. I had a dream I could buy my way to heaven. Good morning, Talanda. Today is Tuesday, November 1st, 2022.
Exciting news. You are invited to join us on a once-in-a-lifetime international travel experience with your peers to Northern Italy in the summer of 2024. This is open to all THS students and families present and past. There will be an informational meeting on Thursday the 3rd at 6:30 p.m. in room 611. Please use the QR code on the flyers to sign up. If you can't attend in person, there will be a Zoom option as well. Get $200 off if you attend the meeting and sign up. See Ms. Gregory if you have any questions.
Tuesday, November 1st, Talanda Tribune will meet after school until 3:45 p.m. in room 417.
Tuesday and Thursday, November 1st and 3rd, mock trial will meet at 5:30 to 7:30 p.m. in room 417.
On Monday, November 7th, the Perfect Blend will be open from 7:30 to 9:30 a.m. for freshman class fundraiser. Please stop by to support the class of 2026 by purchasing coffee, hot chocolate, or our two featured specialty drinks, Shirley Temples and Sherbert Punch. The freshman class officers will be working in the shop, so stop by and get a treat before Tuesday's day off.
On Friday, November 7th, THS Drama will present the best Christmas pageant ever. Alexa LeMay caught up with Lucy Engel to find out more about the production.
So what are some upcoming events you have for Drama Club?
So right now we're working on the best Christmas pageant ever. Our dates for performance are November 11th at 7 p.m., then Saturday, November 12th at 2 p.m., and then another one at 7 p.m., and then Sunday the 13th at 7 p.m.
Nice. What's it going to be about?
It's kind of about it's very popular book, but it's like a group of misfit kids who get into their church's Christmas pageant and just trying to kind of go through the struggles of that and then kind of develop a sense of community within a different type of relationship.
Key Club is hosting a food drive for the Tops Food Pantry. It'll be going on this week. Please bring non-perishable items like canned food, box food, and toiletries to your fifth period classroom. Currently, Mr. Schmidt's class is in the lead. The class with the most items per student at the end of the week will get donuts.
Fall Blood Drive will be held this year on Friday, November 18th. This fall, students who sign up to participate will receive a t-shirt with Talawanda students listed who donated on the shirt. Each senior who donates will be put in a drawing for a $1,000 scholarship, and seniors who donate three times receive cords for graduation. Each time a person donates, you will save three lives. Forms will be available in the office and starting next week during lunch. All students will need to fill out the same form this year.
Congratulations to Layla Fritchie for winning the Talanda Tribune's October contest with her digital artwork, responding to the question, "What scares high schoolers the most?" November's contest is shoutouts. In this month of giving thanks, tell us who you are most thankful for in 450 words or less for written entries or 3 minutes or less for video or audio entries. The best entries will include specific reasons why you are thankful for the person and will tug at our heartstrings. Email entries to talandatribune@talanda.org using your school email account by November 14th, 2022.
The Fall Setting Stone Coffee House is this Friday. Tickets will go on sale tomorrow. Pick yours up in advance for only $3 from Mr. Arnie in room 320. The Fall Coffee House will include performances by Andrew Auberbach, Henry Harper, Damon Bird, The Silly Willies, Toy Dinos, original songs from students in Mr. Arnie's songwriting class, and many more. Tickets go on sale tomorrow.
And now over to Xander with more sports.
No Talawanda sports today, but over in the German Handball League, Fuchs Berlin holds first place with a record of 8-1. They're sitting in a good spot for promotion to Champions League, while Minden is 0-9 looking for the first win. They're destined for relegation. I might keep you updated on the German Handball League, but I probably won't. That's a broadcast for today. Thanks for watching. We'll see you tomorrow.